So, good morning. Saturday the 27th of June 2015, 0718 British, and we are actually having summertime. Planning for Brussels, hashtag BRX15. Lots of things to do. Might have to cut down on the alcohol content. Just got Philly today. Really, really nice day. And so, there's a breeze. 113.9 a litre, unleaded, and diesel 114.9.
114, 119.
Right, coffee.
And coffee. That's tough for coffee.
Purchased my Euros, pre-booked to Thomas Cook. Of course, everyone is changing their Tunisian holiday. But they were very polite. And so was I. It's not like me. And into Barclays, real polite as well. There's politeness. Carpet for Mr. Manning. Okay, number one. This is actually number one by Bog, Vale of Morgan Brewery. If I remember correctly, not a great ale, 4.2% alcohol by volume. My seats are over there, they're taken. Should have got here at 8 o'clock. Things to do. That's better. Quite yeasty. 4.2%, I mentioned that already. Thinking B+. Yeah. So, this is lager by Brewdog, 4.7, which I've had before, £1.49 a pint. It's also £1.49 a pint for me and Iron Bevan. I'm thinking not selling or end of range or whatever. However, oh, it's nice and cold. There is a, and I've said this before, there's a touch of pepper here, and if you have it in Brewdog, it's even more peppery. B++. Easily. There you go.